the extraction point for the Prime Minister, where his helicopters are going to eventually pick him up at the other side and further downstream. So I have got a plan. I'm just a little nervous about sharing my plan. Prime Minister, we made this yesterday. This raft out of a lot of reeds. But I haven't tested this in the river.
And I'm also still seeing tiger tracks all over the place, so we've got to get out of harm's way.
Prime Minister Modi might be used to travelling in helicopters and motorcade, but in the wild, you've got to make do with what you've got.
Don't step on this and that. It's going to be cold. It's going to be the least dignified boat trip the Prime Minister will have ever taken.
Okay.
I'm going to sit down.
I'm brilliant.
Yeah, it's going to be a little bit wet, but we'll live. Yeah. I think the reality is it probably won't take both of us, but as long as it takes him, I can then wade across. Okay. Are you ready for me?
Yeah.
I'm going to need to kick. I'm going to do some kicking. Here we go. Whoa. Sir, your Himalayan river is very cold.
Yeah, very cold.
Especially on my...
The rain is really picking up. And so is the current in this river. I'm doing my best not to show it, but this river crossing is making me nervous.
You must be the first Prime Minister ever in history to cross a river in a coracle like this. Yeah. Well, certainly in the last 100 years.
हम बचपन भी ऐसे ही गुजारा है.
Yeah.
हमने जिंदगी ऐसी गुजारी है. तो मुझे तो नयापन नहीं लग रहा है.
Yeah.
और मेरी हिमालयन लाइफ ऐसी ही थी.
Well, if you
साथ think... में कुछ नहीं था. ऐसे ही गुजारा करते थे.
And for hundreds of years, people would travel down the river in little natural coracles.
Yes.
Okay.
We managed to make it across the river. A bit cold and a bit wet, but the Prime Minister is a good sport.
Well done.